Big swamp, big swamp, big swamp, big swamp.
Excuse me, officer, have you seen my son? It's been about a week since he went for a run. He said he'd be back, but I think he was lying. Now I'm looking around town with some tissues and crying. Please find him, I'm getting super sad. Please find him and return him to his dad. Please find him, I think he's wearing plaid. The next time I asked him, this is what he said.
Big swamp.
Yeah.
Big swamp. Big swamp. Big swamp. Hey,
I ran to the nearest body of water. Middle of June and it's never been hotter. Calling his name like he just won an Oscar. The nighttime was nearing and I spotted an otter. Oh wait, that's a human. Sir, what you doing? Have you seen my son? He's young and he's Cuban. Don't ask me how, but his first name is Ruben. No, I'm not fooling. Please stop your drooling. He's not a sandwich. We just named him Ruben. God. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Hey. Yeah. Oh my God, there he is, sitting in the big swamp. Just chilling, no killings today in the big swamp. I yell to him and then he dives deeper in the big swamp. I'm really very baffled, why is it such a big swamp? Big goon season, there's gotta be a reason. Can't believe, need to be removed like treason. The only thing between me and him was some green fuzz. Looked me in the eyes and all that he said was
big swamp, big swamp.
I never saw him again. Now I'm sitting here chilling with a big grin. Something about that day really sticks in my brain. That swamp's got some magic, that's all that I'm saying. Crazy, I'm crazy, I'm so damn crazy. Jeans right beside me lose his mind like a baby. Miggy in the front shakes his desk like Haiti. All that's left to say is
big swamp, big swamp.